What the fuck? We gonna fight there? Oh shit.
Still in there? Look, leave that thing intact. Disable it, but don't destroy it.
Oh, damn.
Control.
Shit.
Kill him, Nisha! Kill him!
Wow, that was tough. Well, at least it looked tough. Whatever. Good work. Now let's see what this puppy can pump out. Gladstone, make me some friggin' robots.
Ready for construction.
Okay, not bad, but you know what? Appearances do matter. You need a little more... Je ne sais quoi. Let's go with Hyperion Yellow. Yes, sir! Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Awesome.
Should I go ahead and start creating more?
What? Yeah, you bet your ass. You know what? Come to think of it, other stuff needs a kick in the pants, too. Get that down. Think up awesome new names and colors for Hyperion weapons. All right, I think we're good to go. Come back to Moxie's. We'll get you geared up and ready for the big fight.
Paint school is now in session.
All these tremors mean more stuff I have to repair.
Here's where it gets fun.
I stashed some loot away for a special occasion. Guess this qualifies. Help yourselves.
Alright, here we go, everybody. The jamming signal's down, we've got a robot army, and it's time to get back to Helios and turn off that death laser.
Roland and I will head up with you guys and provide support. And I'll be cheering you on from the cozy confines of this cantina.
I don't know how hairy things have gotten up there, so be prepared for anything. Let's go. We'll fast travel up there first.
You follow behind.
If we don't shut that laser down soon, we can kiss this whole moon goodbye.
See you on the other side, kiddo.
What she said.
Let's be heroes.
Thank you.